How to make the best profit currently at PVU. Day 2 there was an increase in conversion rate again, it is now at 550 LE for 1 PVU, which made the game unsustainable for direct conversion. The gameplay to profit currently will be, trade only the LE needed to get your seeds opened, and all the rest of the LE gained use it to buy saplings. With the purchased saplings exchange them for seeds, open the seeds and sell to get a profit, or buy another plant if yours is not good. For the example calculation, I will use a mother tree that yields 870 LE every 48 hours, converting directly to PVU it would yield 23 PVU per month, however if it is done full farm with saplings, and the word tree is watered every day, and you using this LE to buy saplings you would get more than 2 seeds per month from converting saplings to seeds. Assuming you take 2 very bad light plants, and sell them for 12 po each, you've already gained 1 po more, but assuming you get lucky opening the seed, and get 1 worth 40 po, you've already doubled the profit. Don't forget to like the video and follow our channel for more NFT gaming tips and news.